For more than 15 years, Greece has fought a diplomatic battle to prevent its northern neighbor calling itself the Republic of Macedonia.
Greece believes it implies a territorial claim over its own province of Macedonia.
We are treated as citizens of second class.
Do you sometimes fear that the community will be wiped out?
Not really. We survived. We do believe in miracles.